Paul Crudle here, bringing you your weekly Drink ACT video update. And in case you didn't hear the big news Sunday night, Drink ACT went public. So now we're a publicly traded company on the stock market, which is great, great news for us. It gives us instant credibility. I'm sure you run into people all the time that think this is a scam or is not legitimate. Well, now that we're publicly traded on the stock market, that gives us instant credibility. So you really want to use that when you're talking to people. They're like, yeah, we're a publicly traded company. That, you know, not only gives us credibility, but makes, you know, it lets people know that we are a big, big company. We're open in 50 different countries right now. So we're publicly traded. We're open in 50 countries. We've sold over 90 million healthy energy drinks. We're a big company. We got offices in Japan. 140,000 square foot facility in Dallas, Texas that produces our product. So we're really a big operation here, and we're attracting a lot of top leaders now because of this. You know, top leaders out there, there's not really any great companies out there anymore in this industry. So we're really the shining light in the industry right now because of the three distinct industries that we're in. We give people the opportunity to be in the energy drink business industry, the weight loss industry, and the health and wellness industry all at the same time. Most companies will get you in one or two of those industries, but not all three. So Drink ACT is very special in that regard. But now by adding the stock in the shares and being able to become part owner in Drink ACT is just phenomenal. A lot of top people are looking for that, and we have that now to offer to people. Steve Wallet, the owner and CEO of Drink ACT, is still a majority shareholder. He owns the vast majority of shares, so he's still in charge. Nobody has given up charge. What we wanted to do, though, is offer incentives to people to come into Drink ACT and incentives for people to stay into Drink ACT. So we'll be looking for some really big announcements. We got some things coming out next week that will enhance your ability to not only bring people in but keep people in and really make this a home for people, a long-term home where they can come in, build a business, build a steady business, and have a home for the rest of their life to stay at. So very, very exciting things happening here at Drink ACT. More things to come. If you case you want to look up on the NASDAQ the letters, it's ETEV.OB. So ETEV.OB. And those are right that those letters are right below this video here. A little bit of a to-do list this week. You know, folks, people always ask me, Paul, what's working out there? How do I make money? How does this really work? I see a lot of people that are unfocused right now. You know, they ask me, does Twitter work? Does Facebook work? Does newspaper ads work? Does leads work? Does this work? Does that work? And, you know, all these things are great. They all work. The bottom line is, when you come to the end of the day, you have to eventually invite people to see the presentation. That's what it comes down to. If you keep on taking people out to Starbucks and buying them coffee and not going over the presentation with them or inviting them to see the presentation, you'll never get any place. You'll never grow your business. This whole business, every business out there, as a matter of fact, in our home-based business industry, is about inviting people to see a presentation. Now, I've put a brand new presentation on the internet at moreactinfo.com. It's a complete presentation. It talks about the company, how you make money, and about the product. It talks about everything people need to know about Drink ACT and how to make money here. So, whatever you're doing out there, the key is to invite people to see the presentation. Now, the old school way of doing things, which still works, is inviting people to like a hotel meeting from 7 to 9 p.m. on Tuesday night. We still do that. We encourage people to have parties at their home. And if you underneath this to-do list here, it says one of the number one says, click here to print out the PDF. You can actually click out and print out a copy of the PDF document now that has the 25 slides that I put together for my video presentation. You can have now in a PDF document, and we're going to actually come out with a professional flip chart very quickly here, very soon. I'll be looking for announcements on that where you can buy a flip chart that will have all these on there too. But if you just want to print out a copy of these different sheets and have them in a notebook for yourself to show people, you can do that. If you want the actual PowerPoint presentation, because you have PowerPoint 2007 on your computer, just email me. I'll email you back the full file, and you can have that on your computer in case you're out and about and you have your laptop and you want to show people the whole presentation. I'll get you the whole presentation on that too. But basically what I came up with is this sheet of paper here. Underneath it says, this video, it says, click here to fill out the form to track the 10 people that you invite to see the video this week. It's not about actually getting them to see it. It's just inviting them to see it. So what we want to do is invite 10 people every week to see this video. And I have a little quote down here. It says, inviting 2 people per day to watch the Drink ACT overview video brings freedom my way. It's a very powerful statement, and you should say it every single day to yourself. 2 people a day, inviting 2 people per day to watch the Drink ACT overview video will bring freedom my way. And there's no truer statement out there. That is the one statement I can make to you and promise you that if you do that, you will be mega successful in this business. That's all it takes, is inviting people to see the presentation. You call them back and ask them what caught your interest in that video. Now, of course, there's going to be many people who don't watch the video or who don't like the video, where they say, nothing caught my interest. And those people are fine. It's okay. We're looking for people who see the light, who understand the other side of the fence, that being an employee the rest of their life is no way to live. If you really want to be wealthy, you have to own your own business. And there's no business in the world better than a home-based business. It's got so many advantages to it. And I truly believe that Drink ACT is the world's easiest home-based business to be in. It's so easy to build because all you're doing is inviting people to go see a video that's on the internet, which is our presentation. Now, you can also show them the PowerPoint presentation. You can show them the PDF. You can show them the flip chart. There's a whole bunch of different ways to show them the presentation. You can invite them to the Wednesday night webinars that I teach myself. Tell them to come see the webinar on Thursday night. I'll do all the explaining for you. I'll go through the flip chart and the slides for you. So you just invite them to my presentation. However you want to do it, it's fine. It's about inviting people to see the presentation, and that's what this sheet is all about. So make it your goal this week to fill out this sheet of paper. You have to invite 10 people to see the presentation. Write their names down. Make a note of their phone number, when you invited them to see it, when you plan on following up with them to see what caught their interest, and then put a little check mark in the last column when you actually followed up with them. That's all you have to do. It's all on one sheet of paper now to help you stay focused. And then those people that see the video, that understand it, will come in with the Quicksilver pack, and that means $100 bills to you. And that's what this business is about. It's about these $100 bills. Every time you get someone to come in with the Quicksilver pack, you're going to receive one of these things in the mail. And they're really cool. Especially this time of year where everyone needs money for the holidays. They need money for gifts and things. You can make $1,000 easy this week just by signing people up, by showing people this video, telling them to get in. This is the world's greatest business. It's so easy to do. It's products that everyone loves, products that everyone needs. It's just a great, great business opportunity. Now that we've gone public, there's also shares that you can invest in and become part owner in the company too. So just a lot of exciting things going on here at Drink ACT. Everything has come together in one neat little package now. So it's all put together. It's all there for you. All you have to do is invite people to see the presentation. That's all you have to do now. So as a last reminder, make sure when you sign people up and when you talk to people in your downline, make sure you get them on the email list so that I can get this video out to everyone below you. Every time I have an update, they're on the email list. They get the email as quickly as you do. Okay, so make sure you get everyone below you on the email list. Okay, have a great Thanksgiving, everybody. Make sure you're inviting people to watch the presentation. God bless. Look forward to talking to you next week.